What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. Yeah, so this is gonna be a platformer tutorial. So let's run this. This will be super simple. If you went to your sprites, you can see that you have about 5 sprites. And you have 5 objects. Okay, so let's double click on the red character. And let's go create. We're going to set the gravity for this character. Set gravity force. I'm going to set it to 1. That works fine. That was kind of fast. Maybe that's too much. 0.4. That's a little better. So now we need a collision. So let's create a collision between him and the blue flag. So when that happens, we are going to set the vertical speed to 0. Vertical speed to 0. That works fine. Let's create another event. If the user presses the left key, we're going to set the speed of the object. Well, the horizontal speed of the object. We're going to set it to 0 point... actually, let's set it to minus 1. Try it out. Press left. And we can move. Let's do the right direction. Right key. Speed. Horizontal speed. To 1. And now we can move to the right. You notice that the character doesn't stop. Okay. Let's set the friction. Go to create. And let's find friction. Set this up to 0.2. Okay, so that works fine. I can move now and stop. Let's make him jump. Now this time we're gonna use key pressed, the up key. We're gonna set the vertical speed to minus 15. Try it out. Press the up key. Okay, we went horizontal. We have to go vertical. Try it out. Press the up key. Now the gravity is a little too low, so let's set it a bit higher. Maybe to 7. And that's much better. Maybe we should set that back to 15. The up key. Set that to 15. Press the up key. And that works fine. It works a little too slow, but now if you keep pressing up, you're gonna notice that you can keep jumping as much as you want. And yeah, we don't want that. So let's make a new variable. Variables. You can call it whatever you want. I'm gonna call it that HH. So under the up key, we can only jump if HH is equal 0. Put this inside the if statement and set that variable back to and set the HH to 1. Try it out. Jump. And now I can only jump literally just once. We need to restore that variable back to 0. So when the player collides with the ground, we can restore that variable. Let's see, let's set the variable back to 0. HH back to 0. Try it out. Jump. And now we can only jump once. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to smack the like button. And I will see you in the next video. Bye now.